I'm Jillian.
And we're both students here at UCSB.
We've both been here for 4 years, and the one thing that we've been unable to avoid is crashing classes.
The first week of every quarter is always chaotic. Oftentimes, it takes over a week to finalize your schedule due to crashing classes.
But we want you to know that crashing classes is normal. Even in the classes that you successfully enroll in, there will be a lot of people crashing the class that are trying to get in.
Yeah, a lot of times people crash 3, even 4 classes just to get into one of them.
And if you're worried about getting enough units that you need for the quarter, you can always consider taking classes outside of your major. A lot of people will take sports classes or anything else that interests them just so that they have enough units. Well, I was sitting, waiting, wishing you
believed in superstitions, then maybe you'd see. During my time here at UCSB, I've had a lot of experience crashing classes. Sophomore year was probably the year I had to crash the most classes. My fall quarter, I remember going to 3 different classes just trying to get into one. So for the first week of school, it was a little exhausting going to all these different classes. However, it ended up working out. The teacher let me into the class that was my first choice, and my schedule was perfect.
One of the classes that I tried crashing, what happened was I emailed the professor before the first day of class because I knew that I wasn't going to get in, and I told him that I would be crashing. And then I showed up on the first day, and after class he asked to see everybody who was crashing, and there were about 10 to 15 students that were crashing. So he talked to all of us, and he only had enough add codes for a certain number of people, but luckily I was one of the students that was able to get an add code, so I successfully enrolled in the class.
If a class you want to take is full or closed on gold, the first place you should look is the centralized waitlist website at waitlist.ucsb.edu. Class on the waitlist website, check out the department-specific procedure for crashing classes. Every department has its own system for crashing classes and getting on a waitlist.
So just remember to take a deep breath and relax. And it is normal to crash classes. You're definitely not alone. Everybody's crashing classes. Mm-hmm. So good luck.
It's part of the UCSB experience.
It is.
Good luck. So please ignore the next few lines, 'cause they're directed at you. I can't.